I'm Kelly Gneiting, and I may not look like it, but I'm a professional athlete. Sumo wrestlers, yes, they are strong, but more than strong, your mind is a chess game, and you have to go out and use those chess skills in order to beat your opponent. I wrestled college on scholarship for 2 years at 190. My weight right now is 400 pounds, and that's definitely obese. I think any doctor will tell you that. Every machine I get on to work out in has a weight limit. I'm always over the weight limit. I've been on treadmills, and they've grinded down to a halt. I feel like that I have been heavily discriminated against. If you see me at the grocery store, I'm just another fat guy. You don't see what I see when I look in the mirror. I see someone that can do anything. And so I want to prove it. I want to prove it to the world. I want to inspire the world. The things that I want to do definitely aren't family driven. My wife barely supports me, and that's only because I'm so passionate about what I want to do and what I do. I'm very used to the fact that people think I'm crazy. Before I ran the marathon, the heaviest person to complete a marathon was 275 pounds. It did push my limits. I was weak. I tried not to think about how many miles I had left, and I just told myself, you will do this, you will do this. And eventually, that's what happened. Congratulations,
Kelly. How's your foot, Kelly?
I'm scared to take off my shoes, but I'm gonna have to sometime, aren't I? I don't get injured. I don't wear down. My body, it does wear down for the moment, but then I can jump back up later. My body heals itself in a wonderful manner that allows me to keep going and keep going. I consider myself one of the great athletes of the world. And part of that, part of why I believe that, is I believe that I can do things that 400-pound men can't do.
I'm standing up here. Oh, my man, I'm standing on a sumo wrestler.
The challenges I would like to tackle are climbing the highest mountain on every continent, doing the lowest elevation to the highest elevation point on Earth. I would like to swim the English Channel, climb Mount Whitney, swim across the Great Salt Lake, ski mountainous areas. That's the image that I want to put in people's minds, is that they're looking at maybe the gosh damn toughest person on planet Earth. I'm big, but damn it, I can do anything. And you're going to see it.